We already live in environments where we are overstimulated by an excess of unnatural noise and light. And from social media to the news, we add too much information from other people's lives and give our minds and bodies way too much to process. No wonder so many people are depressed, anxious, and addicted. There's always something to feel sad or even mad about. There is a saying, ignorance is bliss, and maybe we should embrace that too.
For you to give. Where have you been? Do you know if you're coming back? We were too close to the stars. I never knew somebody like you.
Imagine how often those thoughts and feelings are competing with the thoughts and feelings around something you saw on social media or the news or even just in a movie or a TV show.